psychiatric assessment, we have concluded that the patient suffers from schizotypal personality disorder. The patient shows a variety of symptoms consistent with this disorder, such as an odd and eccentric behavior, an impotence of making close relationships with others due to the lack of understanding how they work and the impact of his behavior to others. He also misinterprets others' motivations and behaviors and develops significant distrust of others. Due to the above-mentioned problems, he presents severe anxiety as he responds inappropriately to social cues and holds peculiar beliefs. As we have made much progress in the field of psychotropic medication over the past century.
Progress in the field of psychotropic medication.